Menopause occurs when the ovaries stop making estrogen and other hormones such as testosterone and progesterone. Alternatively, menopause occurs immediately when the ovaries are surgically removed. Menopause marks the end of the reproductive years, the time when you are able to spontaneously get pregnant. The average age that women go through menopause is 51 years. This time is often identified when a woman has gone for 1 year without her menstrual cycle or period. Thus, the diagnosis is made retrospectively. The years leading up to menopause are called perimenopause, as the levels of estrogen produced by the ovaries begins to decrease. A change in your menstrual cycle is a common sign of perimenopause. The menstrual cycle may become longer or shorter, may occur with increased frequency, or may even be skipped. It is important to discuss any changes in your menstrual cycle with your healthcare provider to rule out other conditions. Other symptoms of perimenopause may include hot flashes, night sweats, thinning of the hair, weight gain, sleep disruptions, decreased energy, emotional instability, and unwanted changes to intimate health. These symptoms often continue into menopause. Treatments are available to help with the symptoms of menopause. Recommended treatments may include synthetic or bioidentical hormone medications, lifestyle changes, non-hormonal prescription medications used off-label, or even over-the-counter medications and supplements. During the perimenopause and menopause years, women should continue to see their healthcare clinician for preventive health and screening, as risk for various medical issues may increase during this time due to decreasing hormone levels. Along with your clinician, a plan can be developed for a comfortable menopausal transition.